Our little, don't play millennial children, do not understand. There's no safe spaces.